Ah, não, spoiler.
What juicy say you like? Don't run from me, girl. Here's what it is, it's some five star. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Z to the A to the DDY. It's Steady T. So go ahead and subscribe. Yeah, yeah. So go ahead and subscribe. Yeah. Hey, so go ahead and subscribe. Hey, hey, so go ahead and subscribe. Hey, so go ahead and subscribe. But yeah, so I have my friend here and I'm gonna be doing something a little different. Today we decided that we wanted to do a playlist, but not just any playlist. Sis, tell them what kind of playlist, because I don't think they ready. I don't think they ready for this type of playlist, because you know this is something different for them. You know, this is not something that they used to. They don't know. This is some flavor right here. You feel me? This is some. Okay, fuck out of here. So, yeah. Oh, but I didn't think I even introduced your name. We didn't even let them know your name.
Oh, I'm Lulu, y'all.
Yeah, this is my friend Lulu, and where are you from, Lulu?
Well, I am originally from Monrovia, Liberia. You know, it's L-I-B up in here. Period. Straight up African, you know. My family reside in the East Coast. Okay, shout out to Philly. Shout out to Pittsburgh. You know, it's all love. And New York, too. You know. What they be like? What they be like? My guys. My people.
My ones. Do they say that? Yeah, though, this is my friend Lulu. I'm going to put her little social media things in the description. You know, we can put your Snapchat or...
Not, you know, my friend, that's all I do have is Snapchat.
Yeah, we can put her Snapchat in the description.
Like, I don't really like social media.
Mm-hmm. I don't really like social media. You ugly. I'm just playing for you, cute. Your chocolate stuff. Ooh, ooh, chocolate. Ooh, chocolate. Ooh. Friend, we gotta get back on topic. Our playlist.
See, that's why you can't put me in the
video. That's why. Okay, so y'all, we have an Afrobeats African music playlist. Mm-hmm. Period. And this is about to be, you know, our little jams, what we listen to all the time, what we to, and some of the people that we're gonna play, we even know. So, you know, shout out to y'all know who y'all are. Y'all gonna hear who y'all are when we play y'all. So shout out to y'all. So y'all know we fuck with y'all. When y'all see this, we're gonna tag y'all in this and all this extra stuff, because you know we fuck with y'all and the music is hot. So we gotta play for the people. Hey, okay y'all, so we about to go into the first song. And what's the first?
Okay, so you know, shout out to the Naija boy.
Naija. Mm. And the Jamaican boys.
Hey, Wagwan.
Yo.
Okay, so the first the first song is actually going to be Risky by DeVito featuring Pop Gun.
You want the fun? No care. I know the fun. Cafe for you, my child. For you, my child. Get up, girl. I'm getting mad. Biggie mad. So what's fun? Who be risky? Body risky. Get tipsy. What everybody?
Okay, so period. That was our little Jamaican Naija ting. You feel me? And you know we like to jig to that a little bit when we feeling a little spicy. You feel me? When we feeling a little
spicy. But we always feeling spicy though. So
but we always doing it spicy. So get them the next track, because I don't even think they ready, friend. I don't even think they ready for the next track though, because at this point, it's just like, what?
You know what?
Y'all not even ready. Y'all not even built for this. You know, friend, that was the last song, though. friend. Get it together. Hard body youngins. Hard body. We gonna be rich forever.
I think I'm still in the Jamaican kind of.
You think you still in the Jamaican kind of vibes though? Okay, what you got for me next then?
Okay,
what you got like for me?
You ready for this?
Friend, what you got for me?
Yeah, in my life, man. Go on with it, go on with it. Yeah. Yeah. So we are coming here with a force. Yeah. Blessings we are reaping, but we're coursing on. Oh, when I rise and boast. Yeah, we keep moving. We thank God for the journey. America is a test for the plus. Yeah. Gratitude is a must. Yeah.
Hey, Frank.
I think I got a song. I think I got a song.
It better be a good one. But it could go on. Because if your one puts me from a wagwan mood, you better put me to something with rhythm.
No. For a Fendi fact, this is my jam.
Angelina, the good of my temperature. If you call, I go come to the fire. And when I see you for the club, the television club. Say no more, say.
I don't think they're ready for that. They ain't ready for that. They ain't really ready for that.
You know what? You surprised me. That was good.
These folks gonna call the police on us. They gonna call the police on us. Cause our apartment people, they already don't fuck with us.
They don't respect us.
They don't got no respect on our name though. Wait, friend, we need a lip gloss break.
Yeah, turn that shit off.
Okay, y'all. So we back like a heart attack, no crack. You feel me? I don't want to have to do that to them though, friend. Ooh. So you know, but we came back smooth like some criminals though. You feel me? Because we about to start playing some real music that hit home. Okay, some real LIB, real music. You feel me? Because people need to get in tune. People really need to get in tune and stop sleeping on LIB people for real. You blue. Feel me?
You see the blue?
I'm dead. Why your blue nails? Gotta do it anything. So we about to get into our jam. And the first one, you know, shout out to Foreign.
Yes, most
shout out to Foreign, you feel me? Because this is, you know, gonna be an all-time favorite, you feel me? You cannot listen to this song and not want to dance. You can't listen to this song and not want to dance. Like, the beat is just, you feel it? You felt that, friend? You felt it before the song even came on?
I don't even want to fuck with these people.
A few moments later.
Oh, friend. Let me just go ahead.
Play.
Come on, little Metro PCS. Hey, friend, that was
we about to get too in tune. You feel me?
Yeah, let's
put it. We gotta hit him with.
You know what? We gotta stay in the LIB mood because, you know, at the end of the day, that's where we come from. We African. We eat chicken feet. No, that I should do.
Huh? We eat chicken feet, okay?
Friend, you know what I'm about to play? You know, okay. I believe his name is Jay Hollywood.
Gang.
You know who I'm talking about, friend. Let's go back to that. Shout out to you. This next track is actually called Nay Juke, and it's by Jay Hollywood.
Shout out to Jay Hollywood. And I'm really saying it like this. Gang.
They're not ready.
You team ready?
You team ready?
Hey, you team ready?
I'm going Metro PCS down there. You love that bubble?
Get in tune, okay? It's just inevitable.
Boy, if you don't.
Hey, you know what? Honestly, I don't even care. Say,
we going LIB again. We can't be putting our secret formula out like that.
No, man. I care, you Liberian, you Mexican, you Jamaican, you Australian. If you don't know this one,
What are you attending?
Let me also tell you something. Like Uncle Bucky or Paul would tell you something.
The Uncle Bucky would tell you something. Period. So we gave y'all some of that LIB flavor. Mm-hmm. You feel me? Some of that LIB flavor. Now we finna get into what you want to get into, friend. What you thinking? What you want to give them?
Sorry, friend. My
what you want to?
My weave was itching. My bro, you gonna fucking break.
We had to get back in tune. Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Hand me the lip gloss, friend.
Girl, how much? Anyways, you can't never have too much lip gloss, friend.
Period.
Hold on, let me put some on. And that's funny.
This song right here is for the bad vibes. That has to stay far away. You feel me? You know, it's about to be 2020. You feel me?
True.
We need all that bad energy
to stay. Come out of here. Come out. All right, y'all. So I'm going to play Skepta. Okay. If I said your name wrong, it's okay. It's not like you even really care. Featuring Bad Boy Wizkid, Yenna.
Gang. We bringing Nyjah back in the cut. You feel me?
Everything in super.
Go ahead and drop that track, friend.
Okay, so here we go. Bad energy. Let's go.
See, I need your love. Me need you close to me. Me tell I see me or stay on the road. Bad energy, stay far away. Make you stay far away. Give me love for the night. Yeah, we so
tired. Hey, period. You feel me? Bad energy. All that bad energy, 2019, you know, it stay in 2019. In 2020, we need that thing to stay away, you feel me?
We need them blessings to continue coming.
Bad energy.
Stay far away from us. Me and my shorty, Me and my friend.
Hey.
A few moments later.
Me and my shorty.
Hey.
Me and my friend.
Okay.
Don't want no bad energy.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't want no bad energy. Flood yeah. is 2020.
Hey. Hey. Uh-huh.
Flood is 2020.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Flood is 2020. All right. So this next track is actually Joe Boy, and it's called Baby.
On the game. Period.
Baby, say you there for me. As I there for you.
Oh, that's that track. As you can see, that's me and Lulu's song, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
And you know, we get down to that song, you feel me?
But we got rhythm.
Okay, so y'all, this next track is from our bro himself.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me? Mr. Hot Nigga Lies. To the couple started lies.
Hot Nigga Lies.
Mm-hmm. So shout out to our bro, Hot Nigga.
Ooh, everything compressing, Hot Nigga Lee.
This next song is by Hot Nigga. And it's called Sugar Nut. Because Auntie, y'all understand, we bring it back to the L.I.B. We bring it back to the L.I.B. Mm-hmm. And Auntie, y'all understand what our Sugar Nut can do.
She want the Sugar Nut. Like, I take it. Mom, what you can do?
What you can do for that Sugar Nut?
Girl, bust a couple of windows.
Bust a couple of windows for that Sugar Nut. You feel me?
What you gonna
beat a couple of bitches up for that Sugar Nut?
Oh girl, you gonna go Ali with it?
I'm gonna go Ali Mike Tyson with it.
I'm a Mayweather that help.
I'm a bitch. Don't even play with me. I'm a sleep that hoe. I need a bullet. I can't her dog. I ask for more. I give it to her. I need her cherry. She not get like that. Okay. Okay.
Sugar nut.
Sugar nut cannot be found in Walmart.
The boss said it can be found on eBay. You said what?
The boss said it can be found on eBay. It can be found in Walmart.
He said they even doing witchcraft for the Sugar Nut.
Nah, shout out to Hot Nigga Lies for that track though, cause you know we be getting down diggity with that. You feel me? Down diggity with that. But that concludes our African playlist. You know what we be listening to. You know what we be jamming to.
Mm-hmm.
Our little African playlist. Give y'all a little flavor to go home with. You know, y'all can jam it out. You know, you guys also comment down below. You know, let us know some songs, that African songs that y'all like to listen to. You feel me? Some stuff that y'all didn't hear on the playlist that y'all think we should do in the playlist. You feel me?
There's a lot of things that we.
You know, maybe we might do this again. You feel me? Maybe we might give y'all another round. You feel me?
Another round.
Okay, so thank y'all for watching our video. You know, real pimp with it, real gangster with it.
Can we go now?
Yeah, we can. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to subscribe so you can join my giveaway. You know that's still going on, sis.
What you giving away,
sis? You ain't know what I was giving away, bitch. I was giving away Amazon Prime gift card and the Ulta gift card. That's what I was giving away, friend. You ain't know that?
Can I be a part of it?
Yeah, you can be a part of it. Make sure you subscribe, right?
Okay. So, Fred, yeah. All we got to do is like, comment, and subscribe?
Period. That's all you got to do.
I think I'm a like. I already like, comment, and subscribe, girl. It's Zaddy TV.
Period. Bad.
What's up? Okay.